How's it going, guys? Today we are playing on Resident Evil and I'm trying a new sort of recording setup. So if there's any issues with the recording, I'm gonna be annoyed. But yeah, there shouldn't be. I think I've done everything. So let's continue. So if you remember last time, we thought we killed Mama. We didn't kill Mama or Marguerite. And now we've got to go find her lamp so we can put it on like this weight thing and get in and find a serum. Now, Mike, if I left her for a while, would she turn back to normal? Or would she like sit like this forever? Separating agent. I don't really know why I would ever need that. Herb and herb. Cool. I'm getting a lot of stuff. That's not a good thing. Alright, let's see if I can go whip her ass again. Oh, she's not dead. I definitely heard her. Oh, she's in here, isn't she? I bet. Is she not? Well, this is a weird hole. Why is this here? Strange. What if I can break it, maybe? A gate is blocking the way. Yeah, the gate's only held on by goop. Disgusting goop. What's down there? There's a lot of little goals. Every hole's a goal, so they say. There's a lot of little holes around. Psychostimulants, I will take them. They're very handy, they are. Especially when you're in a new place. There's actually all that much around here, you know. Ah, spideys. I don't know why the stuff in there is lighting up.
Boom! Bloom, bloom!
We're bam, 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 bam. Got him! I like saying that, I'm sorry. Now we can make, because we got a strong one again. I tell you what, I'm going to make another strong first aid. You can now have enough strong first aid. Ah, locked doors. Oh!
Oh,
my God. That fucking scared the shit out of me. What the fuck are you? You! Nothing has ever got me that bad. Oh my God. Okay. That was good. Here's your heart pumping, okay? Though she's freaky as fuck. Did you see her? Oh, please don't. Oh, Jesus! Where the hell did she go? Oh, I do not like this bitch. I do not like this. Oh my God. Marguerite. What the fuck? Marguerite, what the fuck? You're weird. You're weird as fuck. I hate this. I don't like... She's really bad. She's awful. I thought, what's his name was bad. Oh God. Can I kill her or no? Where's she? Oh. Music's calmed down. Is she gone? What the fuck? Oh, she just gave birth to like a bug thing. Gross. I don't know how I feel. Oh God. Marguerite, stay away from me, please. I don't think I can kill her, you know. I don't know. I think she's like Jack. Fuck, I need that chem fuel. Dang it. Okay, I open that door. Oh, no. Marguerite. Why don't I have my grenade launcher? I keep on doing this. I'm so dumb. Marguerite. Fuck you in the ass, Marguerite. Fuck you. Oh, God. Do I have to shoot her vagina? Oh, Jesus. Marguerite, you're gross. I don't like it. I do not like it. What are you doing, Marguerite? You weird bitch. Oh, there you are. I'm gonna kill the shit out of you. Marguerite, get your fucking ass back down here, Marguerite. I wanna kick your... Jesus Christ, I didn't... I was joking, okay? You can go back up if you want. Can I kill her? I don't know if I can. Shoot in the vagina! Ah. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Marguerite can sometimes be giving birth to more bugs when she's out of view. Yeah, I noticed. Okay, Marguerite, I'm ready for you this time. Okay. Oh, hang on, I know. I'm stupid. I have the opportunity. Oh, I jumped down. Oh, I should have stayed up there. Crap. Okay, if I die this time, I'm going to go get the grenade launcher. I'm ready for you this time, Marguerite, okay? Here we go. Alright, I'm worrying quite a bit, okay, to be honest. Yeah, that's what I thought. Let go of me, bitch. For God's sake, Marguerite, you're so... What are you doing, woman? Sort yourself out. I've already killed your husband. There's no reason for you to live, okay? Just die. Oh, you're not. I'm going to go on the chase. I'm going to go after her. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Die, 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 die. Come here, Marguerite, you freaking asshole. Come on. Burning her. I'm lighting a fire under her skirt, mate. Yeah. Ignore that. There you are. There you are. I saw you, Marguerite. You can't sneak up on me. Shit, I'm out. I'm out. I'm out. I'm out. Okay. It's all right. What did you just do? Did you just bite me, Marguerite? That's a bit gross. Really? Go down. Go down, Marguerite. For luck. For God's sake. Why am I telling you? Come on, Marguerite. Where you at? I'm going to fuck you up. Where you gone? Where you gone, bitch? Where you gone? There you are. There you are. Okay, that's what that's for. I was wondering. Where'd you go? Don't you give birth to no fucking flies. Ah! Where'd you put your lamp, actually? Please be dead.
Stay dead, okay?
Marguerite. You were pretty freaky, okay? I'll go hand it to Marguerite. She was scary as fuck. Oh my god, Marguerite. I have no words. Like, she was freaky. Like, the way her long-ass arms and stuff. Oh, I'll give her a miss. I'll just give her a miss. What? What is that? Don't be Marguerite. She died in front of me, okay? She's dead. What is that? Can I actually eat the... I think I can eat the herbs as they are. I don't know how much... Oh, yeah, they work. We only have Granny left. We only have Granny left. Oh, and Lucas. We have Lucas and Granny... Possibly Zoe. I don't really know if she's a bad guy. Oh, this opened. I don't know what her full intentions are, so we might have to fight her. I'm not sure. And I think that would be everyone. Did I pick up the lamp? I did. And we're going to save that bitch because I ain't fighting Marguerite again. I just want to put the lantern on here, okay? I don't want any pianos. What the fuck? Who was just playing the piano? On a level though, guys, who was just playing the piano? Right, let's put our old lantern doodad. Okay. Crocodile plushie. I do not like it in here. Not one bit. Oh, and we have the little girl. She's obviously bad. Nothing in there. Wait, was that a note? Or... Nah, it's nothing readable. Oh. Oh no. I don't want to be in here. This room is giving me the heebie-jeebies. My family, my family, my family. This is the little girl, isn't it? She's fucking with us. Hi, Teddy. This place is fucking massive. I thought it was just a room. Oh, no. Don't do that to me, game. Don't do that to me, game. Come at me, woman. Come on. If you fucking want them. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Stay away.
No. Okay. I might just do that, to be fair. I mean, if you want me to... I'm on my way gone, okay? I've got to go in there really, don't I? I wish I could just run away though. If that was a legitimate option in the game and I got like a crazy ending where it's like, that'd be hilarious. You want me to stay away? I ain't doing it. You're gonna get wrecked, okay? Believe me, I'm about to fuck your shit up. I'll burn your bed. I'll burn your fucking clothes, mate. What does that say? Oh, it's like a map. So that's here. Ah, there's a hole in the thing. How do I... Ah, there we go. I feel like she... Right. Come on, duck under. Grandma? Nah, that's not grandma. That's something, though. It's fucking gross. I guess I'll take the arm. I'll take it. Come on, mate, just tug it off.
Oh, God. I guess this is it.
That's pretty gross. Got it covered, though. I knew it! Come on! Why would you stop, mate? Just let me... Why did I look away? I shouldn't have looked away. Should I make a run for it? She's not coming after me. Oh! Jesus! Why? Why? Oh, that the fire thing doesn't do much to them by the looks of it. Alright, I got a shotty. Shotty! Gotcha! Bitch! Oh! The jump scares in this one. Alright, I'm making a majority run for it, okay? Got you covered. Alright, these guys I can deal with. I've got a shotgun, so they're very dealable. Deal withable. Yeah, I know you're there. I can hear you, fucker. Alright. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Had them covered all the way. I didn't expect to see a return of them, actually, because it's been a while. You're not going to be Zoe, are you? You're going to be the child? Or are you going to be Zoe?
Did you find it?
Oh, you are Zoe.
Yeah, I got it. Are we really going to be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Alright.
So, are we going to forget about the fact that, Mia's been kidnapped? Because that was a thing that happened by Lucas. The grave will out the truth. They just got an achievement. Zoe? Why are you here, Zoe? You said you would be.
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout.
Lucas, see? You fucker.
And Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go! What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you.
Right.
But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together just for you.
Why don't I just kill you?
I know you're excited.
Oh.
Don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you.
Oh, come on now. Don't be like that.
I'm going to sneeze.
Have fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Is it gonna be... Nah, it won't be Mia's head or anything. What's in here? It's the head of... Is that the cop? Is that the cop? I think it is. Hello. The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch. Don't you call me a bitch, asshole. Do I have to play his fucking little games? God dang it. Why would he even care anymore? I've killed his fucking parents. Both of them. Like, surely he would have no reason to live himself anymore. Is Lucas a creature as well then? Obviously I haven't had much to do with Lucas, but you would think he would be. But if... You see, I thought... Oh, Grandma! Are you trying to stop me, Grandma? Are you warning me, Grandma? Are you warning me, Grandma? I don't know how bad Grandma is. She doesn't do much. What's going to be... Oh! Well, that's just a bit unfair, isn't it, really? Oh, you're a fast one. Still killed you, though. Lol. Yeah, you're fat. Okay, we got fast versions of the normal ones. Still got my fair share of shotgun bullets, though, if I do it well. I've got enough for 18 kills. Was that all? Is that why he dragged me down here? For that? Could be another reason he's dragged me down here than just get attacked by a little fast git bag. Gotta be in here, right? Maybe. Oh, hello. Oh, yeah, there it is. Rigor mortis must have set in. His joints are already stiff. There's a sickeningly sweet stench. He started rotting already. Gross. Prove you're a real man. Stick your hand down this pig's throat. Why would I do that? How would he know I've done it? It's not even got a camera around. Why would I do this? Oh. Oh.
Sorry, buddy.
The way my guy has just shoved his hand in there is just great. Oh, there's a kid. Oh.
Yeah. We'll help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here. You gotta earn your way, Ethan.
Dude, what is your problem? Oh, well, I see an enemy. Oh, God, I see another one. Don't worry, we got this covered. One. That's one down. Oh, no. Okay, he wants to play the hard man, does he? That didn't work out for you, did it, bud? And just like that, I'm almost out of ammo. Do me a favor and die for me. Thank you. You're not dead yet, but you will hopefully be soon. There we go. Oh? Are you... Yeah. Okay, yeah. That was a bit of a weird animation. You know what? I might put the burner away. It fucking sucks. I'm gonna put the burner away because it sucks balls. I'm gonna put the Magnum on me for a little while because I was just to see if I have it on me, maybe it'll... Like, maybe I can pick up ammo for it. I don't know. Hi, bird. Oh, how many of you fuckers are there? Okay. I think it's like a matter of how close they are as well. They have to be pretty close. Yeah. No? There we go. By the way, I know the name of them now. They're called the Molded. Which is interesting. Grandma, you're a bit weird, really. You're trying to tell me there's something here, maybe? Thank you, Grandma. I feel like Grandma's trying to help me at the minute. Are you? Who's this? April 1980. Jack joins the Marines. Oh, that's Jack! Jack! Back in there. Oh, I can wind the clock. Oh, hang on. Oh. The same time as all of the clocks. Same time as all other clocks. I suck with these. Looks like a plan for a weapon of some sort. Dear. Oh, well, I know that. I got that. Treasure photo. Cage with a head on it. Hey, is that another backpack? I'll take that. Yeah! Mate, we can carry shit tons now. Same time as all other clocks. Oh, I know. There's the two grandfather clocks, isn't there? Maybe it's something to do with them. Yeah, okay, the grandfather clock. So, 10:15. Okay. So, is the other one the same time? I must be going the right way then if I've got this guy here. Wabam. Yeah, that's 10. Okay, so 10:15. Got you. 10:15. There. That good? Okay. Oh. Hello. Okay. So I can go down there. Hang on. There's one more door that has a crow on it. I'm just going to check that out first. Oh, no. That has a snake. Sorry. Wait. Is this the... Yeah, this is... I'm done. Okay. Oliver stopped his yelling, but sometimes I hear knocking from above. Maitland. It really stinks, and some weird juice is dripping from the ceiling. Anyway, since I had time, I changed the remote control trophy again. Now it'll be shiny even at night. Oh. Oh, I just did something. Oh, shit, I got loads of different options to go places. And I got another lockpick. Football. Anything interesting on the football? No. Nope. Got the shit tons here. Third place, second junior, blah, blah, blah. Honorable mentions, amateur robotics championship. Third junior contest. Baseball bat. April. Mummy took me to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with a weird machine. Then Mummy bought me a 259-piece puzzle from the toy store. Stupid Oliver keeps teasing me. You're a crazy head. I lied to Oliver. I told him to come over for my birthday party. Then shut him in the attic from outside by remote control. He kept crying, let me out, Lucas. I changed the remote control to so stupid Zoe can't just go into the attic. I melded it with one of my inventor's contest trophies. Now she'll never find it. Oh, a new tape. That's always fun. Model shotgun. Why would I need that? Toy axe. Why am I picking up this stuff? Customer Jack Baker, contractor Trevor and Chamberlain Constructions. Construction period November 10th, 1992 to November 30th, 1992. Details, installation of shadow activated doorways in main hall. Shadow activated doorways? That's an interesting. Oh, that's the. Oh, they did that in 1992. It's now 2017 in this game. That's cray. I can't discard these, so I need them for something. I'm gonna discard the supplements, because I'm gonna be honest, I'm not interested in using chem fluid to make psycho things. I'm just not interested in it. Should I go down into the basement one, or do this one? I'm not sure. Oh, what's that? A blue key card. Oh, I know what that's for. Oh, that's where we're supposed to be going. We're supposed to be going into that little area that's out at the front of the house. Why didn't I clock that? Alright, let's go down into this area, I guess. Ah, well, that's not good, is it? I've kept the toy, the wooden, shotgun and axe. Because I might need them, I guess.
Oh my god.
Yeah, pretty gross. Not the best. And there's nothing in that. Enhanced? I think that's the first time I've ever been able to pick up enhanced handgun. Oh, loads of enhanced. Hey, a red key card! Oh, that's the workshop. Oh, okay. Oh, that's like cool then. It like loops around. I feel like there might be an enemy or two knocking about. Thought there would be. Got that guy. Any more? Got ya. Mate, I am pro at dealing with these guys now. Yep, there's another one. And... No, he's still alive. Got him. Is that all of them? Got him. It's easier when you got a shotgun, I'll tell you that much. Though I'm running out of shotgun bullets, so that's never good. I don't know what these two things are for. I kind of want to keep them on me just... in case. Right, I'm gonna go out and play this tape in the caravan, and then I'll end that there, and then the next episode we'll go in the door. Hi, Lucas.
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No. You gotta show up first. You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
Yeah, I know, mate. Oh, hi. I didn't expect any enemies out here, to be honest. I really need to conserve this ammo now. I'm going to use one more. Oh. I need to conserve it and then I go and flipping miss. Yeah, he actually has made it a disco in there, hasn't he? I'm almost out of ammo. This is not good. All right, I'm going to put the key cards on me, I guess. Put the key cards on me, ready for next time, and I'll go and play this. Happy birthday. Let's see. What's on this tape? Experiment. Can trespassing idiots solve puzzles?
You, my friend. You are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me?
Oh, I'm playing.
This toy? Well, you can't fake this. It has taken me weeks to finish this. And it is finally ready. And it's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
What is going on? Is that Grandma? Or is that a dead person? And why am I recording this? Do I have a camera on my fucking forehead? Candle. I'll take that, I guess. Toilet. Always nice. Take... Oh, you've taken out my... Oh, is it daytime? No, that's just a monitor.
I'm calling the game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp title. Take the candle, light it, and put it on the cake. And remember to smile! This party is for you!
Oh, is he testing... This is like
Fuck
a...
you!
Is this sort of what we're expected to be walking into in that place? Oh, there you go. I turn on the gas on that. And light the candle. So, that's going to turn the candle off every time I do that. So, I guess... I gotta open it somehow. Oh, hello. There's no point using that here. What is that? Is that gas? Oh no, it's gonna flood. Oh no, it didn't. Ew, what is that?
Fucking disgusting. This is gross.
Yeah. Dirty telescope. Tab. Can't see ass in that. Do you want this, mate? No, you need a finger. This is confusing. But I've got so much shit on the telescope, I can't see anything. Oh, it still opens, I didn't notice. That's a lot of balloons. Hey, pop, 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 pop. My candle's popping them. That's a pretty cool, like, little thing, actually, that actually does that. I wonder if I can pop all of them. Oh, I had to pop all of them to find this thing. Did I get them all? Oh, one left. Got them all. Yeah. I feel quite accomplished. I guess I got to use that balloon I found here. Yeah, buddy. Oh. Oh. Ah. Probably shouldn't have stood there when that happened, to be honest, mate. A quill pen. Oh, I know where that goes. It goes on this guy, right? Does he hold it, maybe? Oh, it can't hold it properly because it needs a fucking finger. Dang it. Well, maybe if I go in this room that turns my candle off, there's something. A winding key. It won't stop coming out. That's probably not a good thing. Oh, what? God dang it. A winding key? What the hell would I use a winding key for? Can I put it in this guy? Ah! I can put it in that guy. Oh. Well, that's not freaky. Can I clean it? Ah, that's how I clean that. Okay. Oh. Oh, that's the code. I had to look through the telescope. So it's hanging man, something weird and baby. Okay. Bell and baby? Hanging man, bell, that thing, and baby. Correct? Oh, there it is, bell. Right, got you. Straight draw doll. I don't. What am I gonna put? I can burn the straw doll. Right, okay. Oh, there's the dummy finger. Okay. Put the dummy finger in there. And put in the pen. And crack that bitch up.
What the fuck is this? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, man. No! No!
What the fuck? Loser? Oh, that's the password. Loser, there we go. Valve handle. Okay. I honestly expected to die there. Valve handle. So we can turn that off. And relight the candle. And we should be gravy, hopefully. Put it on there. You're still gonna kill this guy. Oh. Oh, he's alive. It's not that. Oh. Yeah, he's pretty fucked. Oh no, hang on. Turn it on! What? Oh no! Oh no, we're literally burning to death. I don't... Oh! That's pretty dreadful, to be honest. Not a big fan.
Happy birthday!
God, that was awful. Not a big fan. Not a big fan of that last bit. Either way, I'm gonna end that episode there, guys. Thanks for watching the video, guys. If you enjoy my content on a regular basis, then please big slap the subscribe button. If you want to contact me on Facebook or Twitter, then the links are in the description, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!